first. Following a Troy fumble, sophomore quarterback Gary Beeman found Dick Witcher. Then the Bruins recovered an onside kick, and Beeman struck again, this time to Kurt Altenberg.